Tourism in Spain is usually associated with sunbathing, swimming in the sea, and relaxing. In the southeast region of Murcia, the Project Virere is offering an entirely novel touristic experience. The centre combines rural tourism with environmental education. Since 2015, the project offers not only accommodation for families and groups, but also free introductory courses on topics including permaculture, renewable energies, bioconstruction, landscape restoration, and solar-powered ovens. Their trademark, every detail represents their value of sustainability and acts as a showcase for the visitors who might later implement the Virere ideas themselves. The facilities are made of natural and recycled materials with low environmental impact. In their eco-garden, a food forest is integrated, consisting of organic fruits, vegetables, and aromatic plants of the area. Beside a rainwater collection system, they use a natural water purification system by subsurface wetland. Using different techniques, they generate sustainable energy on their own premises. Since its start in 2015, the mixed business model is growing, but still 90% of the customers are regional and national. To attract more visitors from abroad as well, new experiences like local wine tasting, a truffle plantation, and an electric vehicle charging system are built up. Additionally, Virere teaches courses also externally and joined different networks. Furthermore, they are proposing to replicate the business model in a refugee area. To be economically viable, unique projects like Virere have to be innovative, diversified, and integrated. Together with an adequate pricing structure, similar, highly appreciated niche offers can create a successful business model. Thank you.